Thank you, President of Indonesia, a country that is doing extremely well. I would imagine a big part of that is leadership. Do you agree with that? We've become friends, and we're going to be doing a lot of deals together, trade deals. We have our whole trade delegation here, and we will start doing a lot of trading with Indonesia. We do very little business, relatively now, but we are going to do a lot of business. So, Mr. President, it's a great honor to have you.
Thank you for this meeting, President Tan. First and most importantly, I need to deliver to you one greeting from your millions of fans in Indonesia. They are only interested in one thing. When can they personally welcome you to Indonesia?
Place I'd like to go.
I can get into this trouble if I don't bring back some good news for your million of fans in Indonesia. Second, I wanted to convey our sincere appreciation for Vice President Michael Pence visit to Jakarta 3 months ago.
Right.
We really, really appreciate that your administration choose Indonesia as one of the 4 stops on your Vice President tour around Asia. Vice President Pence underlined the commitment of the USA to strengthen the strategic partnership with Indonesia. From our perspective, this visit was very, very successful. So once again, thank you.